Did you know that the 5-year cancer survival rate among people diagnosed with leukemia increased from 33% in 1975 to 59% in 2005? Leukemia is cancer of the blood cells. Most blood cells develop in the bone marrow. For a person with leukemia, the bone marrow makes abnormal white blood cells. Unlike normal white blood cells, leukemia cells divide continuously and do not die when they should. The buildup of leukemia cells eventually crowds out normal blood cells, leaving fewer and fewer normal cells to carry oxygen to the tissues, fight infections, and control bleeding. Although leukemia is the most common cancer among children, it occurs more often in older adults. There are 4 main types of leukemia. The rates of new diagnoses vary by leukemia type and age group. Children under age 15 have higher rates of acute lymphoblastic leukemia, or ALL, whereas adults 55 and older are more likely to develop chronic myelogenous leukemia, or CML, acute myelogenous leukemia, or AML, and chronic lymphocytic leukemia, or CLL. These 4 leukemia types, plus other less common types, combine to make up the total number of new leukemia diagnoses. The median age at diagnosis for all leukemia types and ages combined is 66. When you look at the median age for each leukemia type separately, there are differences. The median age for ALL is 14. For AML, it's 67. For CML, it's 64. And for CLL, it's 71. Clinical trials have led to major improvements in survival for patients with specific types of leukemia, and NCI is developing many new therapies. If you have been diagnosed with leukemia, talk with your doctor about your treatment options. For more information about leukemia, go to cancer.gov/leukemia. For more leukemia and other cancer statistics, visit ser.cancer.gov.